Hello friends, I welcome you to my YouTube channel MacPM. So in this video we will solve a numerical problem based on the gear. So topic is minimum number of teeth on the pinion in order to avoid interference. So let's read out the question. Determine the minimum number of teeth required on a pinion in order to avoid interference, which is to the gear with. First case is the wheel to give a gear ratio of 3:1, and in second case an equal wheel. Okay, so what is the given? Let's note out in the question. In first case, it is written as gear ratio is 3 divided by 1, which is 3, and in second case, it is 1. So, pressure angle is given. The pressure angle is 20 degree. So, pressure angle phi is 20 degree, and the standard addendum is 1 module. So, AWM is the module, sorry, addendum. So AW is addendum divided by module, which is equal to 1 module divided by M, which is equal to 1. So value of AW will be 1. Now formula for the minimum number of teeth is on a pinion. Number of teeth required in pinion is 2 into AW divided by G in bracket root 1 plus 1 by G, sorry, into 1 by G plus 2 sin square phi minus 1. So if you put the values equal to 2 into 1 divided by G, gear ratio is 3 into under root 1 plus 1 by 3 into bracket 1 by 3 plus 2 into sine square 20 degree, which is pressure angle, minus 1. If you will calculate this value, then you will get 2 divided by 0.133, which will be equal to 15.04. So this is the minimum number of tooth required. So we can have more than this, but we cannot have the less than this. So minimum number teeth will be next integer, which is equal to 16, because teeth cannot be in fraction. So minimum number of teeth will be 16. Now we will consider the second case when equal wheel. So equal wheel means number of teeth on gear and pinion will be same. Okay, so gear ratio G is equal to T by T will be 1. So we will put this value. Minimum number of teeth T is equal to 2 into AW divided by G in bracket underscore under root 1 plus 1 by G into 1 by G plus 2 sine square phi minus 1, which is equal to 2 into 1 divided by G is 1, because gears are equal, into root 1 plus 1 plus 1 by G is 1 into bracket 1 by 1 plus 2 into sine square 20 minus 1, which will be equal to 2 divided by 1. 1 multiplied will be same, under root 1 plus 1 plus 2 is 3 sine square 20 degree minus 1. which will be equal to 2 divided by 0.162, which will be equal to 12.34, which will be equal to, this is minimum required, so it we should have more than this teeth, but more than 12 is 13, because teeth cannot be in fraction, so minimum number of teeth required is 13 number. I hope you understood this problem. If you have any doubt, then please ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching this video.